welcome back. Today we're out in the chicken yard and we're going to talk about a little bit of winter issues that we all come across. We're right in the middle of winter here in the Pacific Northwest, and about a week ago we got a foot of snow here. It was freezing temperatures for several days, and it brought up the questions of, should I be putting heat on my chickens through the winter? The first question I get a lot is, should I be putting heat or a heat bulb on my chickens through the winter? Well, here you go, guys. Chickens are actually okay if you leave them alone. They naturally acclimate to different temperatures throughout the year. Starting in fall, your chickens naturally start to fluff up their down, which is their undercoat, and it helps get them ready for cooler temperatures. As long as we're letting them do nature's course, letting them naturally get their down, get their body temperatures acclimating, they are going to be fine. What we need to do as chicken owners is make sure they have a dry, clean coop to get into that is protected by wind, rain, and moisture. A good hen house with ventilation, dry bedding is really all they need. Now, when those sub-temperatures drop below freezing for several weeks, there are some safe alternatives you can do. They do make a poultry mat that you can plug in to your hen house, and it admits only a little bit of heat, not enough to throw them out of their own body cycle of producing their own body heat. They basically just get on it, get around it. Now, the downfalls of a heat lamp, if you chose that way, which I don't have an issue. My hens got a dry, clean area with well ventilation, and they just huddle together. If a heat lamp is present and they're used to it, they're not fluffing up their own down, it can actually be very dangerous if all of a sudden you lose power for even just a day or 2 days. That heat being gone, it can actually make your chickens freeze and it can wipe your flock out overnight. It can be very dangerous if they're so used to something and then it goes away. So just remember, guys, that is not a good way to go in the winter. Let your chickens have a chance to fluff their down and get themselves ready. Now, one other important thing during the winter months, especially when it's freezing, you want to keep fresh water that they can actually get to. If it's snowing, if it's like my hens, they wouldn't leave the hen house. I put a bucket of fresh water in there twice a day so they had something to drink. Fresh water is very important to keep a healthy flock. Without water, chickens don't last that long, you guys. So make sure you're going out there a couple times a day during freezing temperatures and keeping that water thawed. Another thing I supplement within the cooler weather is right before I lock my hens up, I throw out some cracked corn, which gives them a little extra carbs at night. And it actually makes their body have something to digest during the nighttime to keep them warm. Treats are really good in the wintertime as well. A high protein feed is also an alternative to switching to in the winter. We're in my hen house, you guys, and as you can see, my husband built me this hen house. Love him, thank you, honey. And we've got good ventilation. We've got screened windows up top on both sides, just so they've got that ventilation to keep the dampness out of here, keep the cool, any moisture that can harbor disease and bacteria. We also have insulation on the roof to help insulate as well. That helps keep them warm as well. On the hen house floor, I keep it, especially during the winter months, I keep it as clean as I can, as often as I can, to where they have dry bedding, especially when it does snow, because my chickens did not leave the hen house. The snow was actually deeper than they were. We've got our clean, dry bedding. Make sure it's dry. We've got clean, dry bedding in their nest boxes for when our hens are laying or just wanting to cozy up and stay warm. We've got the perches up here, which at night, all of the chickens actually huddle in about probably only a 4-foot section, and they huddle together to keep body heat as well. And I also talked about giving treats. So I do supplement during the winter. I've got all natural grubs I give them. They're high in protein, they're high in fat. These also give them those extra carbs with the corn to give them that body heat that they need. Down here, I'll show you, if you guys choose to do the flock blocks, which I mentioned in one of my videos, I'll put a link up there for you in a description down below. These are the high protein flock blocks as well. They've got the cracked corn, they've got grit, they've got oyster shell. Plus it gives them something to peck on if they are stuck in the hen house because of snow. And then with these grubs, I have been just sprinkling them on the outside of this block in the pan just to keep it pretty clean in here. So I'm just gonna sprinkle these around again today because we're about 38 degrees here today. We're not freezing, but it's pretty cool. The wind's blowing. We've got our good protein chicken layer pellet for them with added calcium. I've also talked about that in my videos. Well, that about sums it up for should I or should I not be putting a light on my birds during the winter. If you guys have any other questions, just comment below. Let me know. I'll try to answer as best as I can. Maybe do a video on it for you. And thanks for watching. Have a nice day.